Alrighty, we have Black Veil Brides, Save You Utter 2. I like Black Veil Brides. I was never like a huge, massive fan, but I enjoyed a handful of their stuff. I saw them live a few times. Very, very good live. I haven't kept up with them or listened to full albums in quite a while. We did check out, I don't remember the song name, but we did check out a song a handful of months ago that was kind of like a different version or a different attempt at making a song like In the End, which is my favorite song by them. Let's see what they got on this one. I think. Thank you, Brandon. Yeah.
I never knew how to live alone, holding my fear in the unknown.
Ooh, nice melody.
If we only speak in tongues, how can we be heard? Do you keep...
No. God, I'd have the fucking video showing.
I never knew how to live alone, holding my fear in the unknown.
It's a good melody, good chord progression.
Speak in tongues, how can we be heard?
All right, that's your only other one, Bruno. Limiting it to two. Just in case you end up doing more, I just wanted to give you a heads up so you don't. Yeah. There we go. Sick.
And every word that came from you is.
Ooh, nice.
So I'm
nice harmony. This is my favorite Black Veil Brides song I've heard since In the End. This is great.
I grew this heart in a motor car. I wear a mask to be the star.
But these melodies literally sound like a different song.
I
mean, they're pretty basic for this chord progression, but still. Sounds really nice, though. Like that 3/4 sway. Hey, what's up, Scottish? Good morning. Warman. There you go. Short little solo. Morning, Vicky. Welcome in. He sounds like higher notes than he usually hits, too. Very nice. Saving that one for sure. I like it a lot. Yeah, the melody is really nice. Nice little simple structure. And yeah, he was showing more range and dynamic to his voice too than I've heard before. So that's also cool. Really like the solo. Yeah, the orchestra, everything about it. It was just a good song. Nothing too flashy, nothing too crazy. Just straightforward, strong songwriting. So I like it.